Start this here. Well, hello. Hydrophobia prophecy. I'm using the wrong bloody mouse. Dickhead. Oh, you can't fucking swear at the beginning of videos, can you? Drats. I'm a total cunt. Anywho, that's the inbound. Voice can stay relatively loud. Music and sound effects can go down a bit. Display. Subtitles? Yes. Game. Everything should be fine. New game. Yes. Easy, normal, or hard? Fuck it. Go normal. So I'm a normal kind of guy. Banana can go. Oh, I hope she doesn't have hydrophobia. Prophecy. No.
Scientist Roderick Morton about the devastation of the global population flood and how NanoCell's technology is poised to deliver a brighter future.
A brighter future.
The effects of the population flood can be alleviated if we keep our faith.
Scoot?
I might get the wrong idea if you keep calling me when you're off duty, Miss Wilson.
My system just went down. Anything I should know about?
The party of the century is happening on your doorstep and you're staying at home.
I'm gonna check on the network.
You know I don't pay overtime, right?
Is this when the hydrophobia starts? Slowly just shitting myself because I get fucking paranoid with
pointers
everywhere. No, it's not there, but...
checking, is there, Scoot?
All right, there's no harm in checking. Argue with you.
I'm just by the security post in D-Cell.
D-Cell? What are you doing down there?
I'm working so that you can have the night off.
Scoot, I don't need a night off.
I mean, I just stood up, but I don't know.
Jesus! Where am I?
I don't know.
Wasn't hit, at least not yet. But I'll leave when you're...
Yeah, cool. Can I turn the fucking sound down even further. Jesus H. Christ, is it loud? I guess I can turn audio down slightly. Audio, I mean the voice, I can turn that down slightly. Map! Say, map!
Jesus! Who did this?
Oh, Wilhelm! Always fucking Wilhelm. Yeah, that officer also has a bullet hole in his skull. Or he just died.
He's dead! Yates is dead!
What?
The monitors! There's some kind of sick message!
It's being broadcast all over the ship. I'll look into it. Just...
Okay. Okay, I've got it.
Sorry, Yates.
Damn it! I'm alright, Scoot. I'm okay.
I'm okay. I don't know what my accent is, but it's something in between. I don't know.
You'll have to hack the emergency release.
Damn! I can't get to it.
Yes, you can.
What the hell are you doing?
Well, you did take her to the shuttle plaza.
Yeah, I was thinking you could use the lower entrance.
Nope, I'm going way fucking past it.
Excuse me, miss. You do know it's a crime to hack the ship's systems, don't you?
I suppose you're gonna report me to Billingham.
Nah, it's your first offense. Just keep it quiet. I've got a reputation here, you know. Like the good old days, Kate. Now, back to the main assignment. Careful, Kate. If you die, my workload doubles.
You're nice. Why would I possibly want to jump over there, even if I could?
Run! Go, Kate! Run! Run!
This is as fast as I can go. I'm good.
Find the emergency release. You can do it.
Oh god, fuck me. No, fucking go up, you twat. Oh, I can also use mouse. That's why it feels a little janky. Really? Eventually.
Shit.
Scoot, found something. Looks like a frequency key. Ah, it's a Mavi E-Vision program. Let's see if I can decode it.
What do you want to do?
Hang on. There's some kind of cipher. Jesus. Looks like mission orders for the terrorists. The code for the local door controls is embedded in the file.
How long have they been planning this? Oh, I can't wait to see the look on G.I. Joe's face when he's rescued.
Well, you're not very nice.
Shit. Hide, Kate. Now.
Area clear. Area clear. Mind the villain.
Straight ahead.
Game? I'm not doing any of this. And pressing escape doesn't do anything. Well, clearly something fucker. Unable to sync. Steam comes unable to sync. You'll play it. Who cares? I mean, I've only played for 16 minutes. Ooh, yes, please. Start at high settings. Yeah, I don't know what the fuck happened. I assume somehow the controller overwrote what the hell was going on. Where are you going to continue me from? That's my question. Oh no, it's still doing the same thing. Right. Let me re-plug it back in. Hang on a minute. No, is everything fine now? Everything's fine now. I'll have to fucking unplug the damn thing. Now. Nice.
Chief, are you okay?
Took your time, didn't you?
Look, there were complications. The terrorists...
Engineers blame complications. Officers get the job done.
I don't believe I'm hearing this crap.
Now, maybe you want to...
Okay, we've got security level one. That should unlock the main access routes.
Oh, my hero. Now, you better get off this deck. Go to the shuttle plaza. You should be able to get there with your level one access.
Wait! Where are you going?
To find a weapon. Somebody has to take back this ship, and I could do without any more complications.
Fuck you.
Son of a bitch!
Screw him, King. We don't need that super strength prick. We just need to get off this deck. So back to the shuttle plaza, then we're out of here.
Good evening. There has been a change to tonight's schedule broadcast. I'm afraid NanoCell's announcement has been postponed forever. We, the armies of Malthus, will tear down the unholy towers of NanoCell and put an end to mankind's gluttony once and for all. You will be condemned to die in agony and in shame. However, there is an alternative for those of you who do not wish to suffer a slow and excruciating death. If you require assistance in this, my men will be only too happy to help.
Mila. She's behind everything. She smuggled the Malthusians on board.
Oh, Jesus.
Shit! Move it, Kate! That whole area is about to go under!
And yet I'm going down. Oh, shut up, dude. Oh, for fuck's sake, please.
To the plaza. They've encrypted it.
Check the bodies for the frequency key.
Oh, I can see through him.
No! The frequency key. It's not here. It's somewhere in the loading bays.
Oh, shit.
Listen, Scoot. You've done enough for me already. You need to get off A-Deck. I'll be okay.
No. Don't even think about it. You're my responsibility and I'm staying. Now wait. I think I found a route to the loading bay. You're not gonna like it, but just check your map.
Nope. No, just go.
An LP-4.
Finally, a lucky break. Okay, ammo?
Sonic rounds.
Pew pew.
Great!
Thank you.
the cycloconverters to get to the loading base.
People of the world, prepare to witness the fall of NanoCell. Many have already surrendered to the inevitability of their fate, and those who continue to resist us do so in vain. NanoCell's deluded vision is at an end. The human virus which consumes our planet will spread no further. Surrender to your fate.
Act complete. Nice. 6,750. Cool. That means something to someone, but not to me. How many acts are there? 3, most likely. I'm screwed.
Okay, Kate. Balance. Breathe.
Okay. What do you want from me? Body.
Right. I've got the frequency key. Looks like the cipher's nearby.
Okay, Kate. You need to find a way to shut down the electricity.
Jesus, Scoot. You could have warned me.
Kate, I've got 2 balls and neither of them are crystal, okay? There aren't any CCTV cameras in there.
There's one over here.
Can I take his gun? Nope. Slowest shotgun ever.
Now listen, there's no CCTV in there, so be careful.
No. How did he catch fire? How is any of this on fire? Cool.
CCTV module. Check the console quick.
On your knees!
Why are you doing this?
The end of righteousness is everlasting life, but the wages of sin are death. Those whose minds are not suited to a purer state of existence should perish and be condemned to mix again with their original clay. With how much truth great cities have been called the graves of mankind.
The electricity. Highlight the door and open it. Quick, there's water behind it. You saved him.
Yep, could have done it even sooner, but
the cycloconverters are overloading. Ha ha! Take that, assholes!
It's kill the power surge!
Jackpot. Better keep moving before your luck changes.
There's no way this takes this many shots.
The door's malfunctioning.
Oh. You can charge it.
Shit. So that'll be your exit block then. And the gas shutoff valve is in cycloconverters B.
And thus ended the tale of Kate.
How did so many get on board? Where the hell are the security force?
Security force? Beef Shillingham can't even find his own weapon, remember, Kate?
Listen, Scoot. I'm gonna take down the other cycle converters. And the VFDs. That will cut power to the port engines.
Oh yeah, great idea, genius. Why not draw attention to yourself?
Now. Who's shooting me? You are.
Oh, I hope his mother knows he's smoking.
I didn't set him on fire. At all. Not really under attack as much as it means just putting a bullet in your skull. No, idiot. know, you're not exactly fucking Zelda, are you? But thanks, game. Anxiety pills. You motherfucker, I wasn't even in that.
Shit. The pressure in the gas lines must have caused a chain reaction. Damn. Can you find a water source? Hey, can you hear me?
No, piss off. You made me go all the way back and cry. Oh my god.
Shit. The pressure in the gas lines must have caused a chain reaction.
You know you can checkpoint people after they do things, right?
Damn. Can you find a water source?
Okay, I'm looking.
I know, I'm a genius. Now you need to find the next valve to cut off the gas.
No, it's telling me this.
Oh no, water pressure's building.
Right, I found the override valve.
Get your skates on. Swim for it.
Oh no, there's water. Who knew?
Wilson, on your toes. We've got three sneaky rodents ahead guarding the VFD facility.
Great.
It looks like they're occupied, but something. Listen, take it slowly. You'll be fine. Just don't draw attention to yourself.
Where am I going? Wounded.
Situation.
Well, the guy down there is still fucking shooting me, and I don't know how are you shooting me? Note to self, water does not apparently affect terrorists. Oh, because they're swimming, that's why.
Bingo. I tell you, Kate, all this excitement is quite draining.
Boo. Boo you, sir.
Discovering what their real plan is.
Yes, man, whom I'm supposed to trust.
Ugh.
You dickhead. Oh, at least there's a fucking chick. Check.
Jesus, Kate, you were right. The loading bays are crawling with Malthusians. Wait a minute. Yeah, this is perfect. When you take out the remaining VFDs, it'll draw the bastards out of there.
You catch on pretty fast, Scoot. Right, I'm in.
Of course, that was never gonna work. That's what I was supposed to do, or whatever.
Got it.
Yeah, flood the ship some more, why don't you? Oh, that's a great idea. Easy to fix. Well, power to the port engines has been cut by 52%, but our friends in the loading bays haven't budged.
Damn it! What's so important about the loading bays?
Look, at least we slowed the ship down. There's nothing more we can do. It's time to get back to Plan A and get off this deck.
No, I want to turn around.
Got it.
Yeah, flood the ship some more, why don't you? Oh, that's a great idea. Easy to fix.
At least I'm not far away, but...
Well,
I'm not sure where the hell I am.
We slowed the ship down. There's nothing more we can do. It's time to get back to Plan A and get off this deck.
Ah.
No!
Kate, talk to me.
Got it.
Yeah, flood the ship some more, why don't you? Oh, that's a great idea. Easy to fix.
Really wish I could. Dev feedback. I can't actually give feedback. Give me more fucking checkpoints. First time I did it, I just fucking walked up like a twat. Second time, jump wasn't even far enough.
Load the ship down. There's nothing more we can do. It's time to get back to plan A and get off this deck. Hey, can you hear me?
This is not just a piss. A game that should be like an hour long is gonna be 8 hours just because, oh, jump doesn't work.
Got it.
Why doesn't it work? Who knows?
Yeah, flood the ship some more, why don't you? Oh, that's a great idea. Easy to fix.
Like a fucking checkpoint just outside of this room would have been better. Rather than having to shoot that shit all the fucking time. I am not jumping off. Never mind, I flooded for no reason. What the hell do you want from me? I'm assuming... No. That's what you want from me.
Side.
Cameron, could you fucking please? I really didn't need to be that hard.
You are correct. What
you do not understand is that without these fail-safes, the nanobots will view anything they encounter as a valid source of purification, whether it be oil, seawater, or blood. If you continue down this path, you won't have your genocide weapon. Instead, you will unleash nothing less than total Armageddon, and you will be consumed as surely as the rest of us. The antidote you have stolen is only effective while the fail-safes are in place. If you deactivate them, it will become useless. I implore you, stop this madness before it's too late.
Oh God, Kate, that's it. The Malthusians don't want to destroy NanoCell's research. They want to turn it into a weapon. If Morton's right, if Mila has the only antidote...
Fucking aim your damn gun, you moron! Don't ooh-ee-ooh-ah-ah ting-tang wall wall bing bang me. Fucking asshole. Pull your goddamn gun out and pull the fucking trigger. Do you know how hard that is? Not surprisingly, not difficult. Welcome.
You've got to get them out of there. I'm detecting water behind the door.
Oh, welcome back, Mr. Blazer.
Almost there now, Kate. Just need to find a way through and get the cipher from the shuttle plaza. Then we can finally get you off this deck.
They can't hurt me. At least they won't be fast enough to hurt me anyway.
I've got company. Shit, Kate, the Malthusians are here.
Scoot, get out of there.
No, not yet. They don't even know I'm here.
Uh-huh. Sometimes terrorists don't make any sense. I'm going to randomly beat the shit out of you because you're not moving fast enough, and it's like, you know, without me you can't do this, right? Yeah, kick him in the nuts. Bum bum bum.
You've got to get out of there, Kate.
Glug. Yep, he died.
Kate?
Now I'll die.
Scoot, are you there?
Of course I'm here. Are you okay?
Act complete. Cool.
Oh god, the nanobots. Listen, Kate, those nanocell scientists carry emergency pills in case there's a contamination. Find them quickly.
I'm gonna die because I wasn't even paying attention. Pills. Pills here.
Do some time, but you need that antidote. Morton said Mila had it. He said she was heading for Electrocorp.
I can get there by the plaza.
Exactly. But listen, those pills will wear off pretty quickly. You'll need to find another dose on the way.
Oh, hey, dudes.
Gone.
Oh, I saw that game. Yeah, no, no, wait, I'm gonna let you live. Because apparently shotguns work underwater. Game, please, for fuck's sake. Are you gonna crash and burn? Probably.
Oh.
Well, yep, completely fucking hard crashed. Luckily, I just got a bloody checkpoint.
Yeah.
Really? Oh, come on. Fuck off. No, shut the fuck up. Oh my. No, I don't want to fucking go. Oh my god, game, please. How is that not enough? Come on, rule of three. Rule of three, not rule of eight. Me. I'm mute because people downstairs don't have a fucking conversation.
Thank you.
Miles.
Thank you.
Magic. Physics. Probably because of the frame rate. Oh, of course not. Why would I expect her to be able to grab onto anything? Oh, I know, because video game. That's why I expect her to grab onto stuff. Oh, she does grab onto it. And she still gets fucking hit, though. Oh my god, this is fucking dumb. Can I just fucking reset? Nope. How did that miss? Fuck off. Thank you. I'm gonna die. Please don't. Oh my god, game, please. Fuck you. Hydrophobia prophecy. Complete the game without failing a hack. I'm a geek. Yeah, just hydrophobia prophecy. Oh, an hour and 43 minutes. Nice. I mean, this game's alright at best. I mean, because it is just so short, it's fine. Because it also has that jank attributed to it. Like, that final boss is a fine final boss, but trying to get the lock on when you pick up a bomb to throw it at the robot is either a hit or miss situation, literally. But I mean, this game's alright. I mean, when it came out, I think 2011, from when I looked on the main menu screen. I mean, for 2011, it's not that bad, but again, when you put it into perspective of this is 2 years before like, the PS4 came out and whatever, and it's like, yeah. Like if this game came out in, like, 2009 or something, then, or like 2008, 2009, then whatever. 2011, it's, but I mean, like I said, the game's fine, and I can't skip credits, because why would you want to? Well, that's another game down, and it's only 6 o'clock. I'll see if I can try and find another one that I can do 3 in one day. Also, I'll let the bloody credits roll and then I'll end this. I mean, I don't know, I could just hold on, but... Act 1, Act 2, and Act 3, 55,000 points. Even though you can't really get any points in Act 1, but like I said, there you go. Hydrophobia Prophecy. I hope you enjoyed, but yeah. On to the next game, because what game was that? 58. So I'll see if I can try and find a 59th. Even if it's a game that might take about 8-ish hours, and I can do it today and tomorrow, but anyway, hope you enjoyed Hydrophobia Prophecy. I'm never going to be able to say those two words together, but anyway, see you in the next one. Ta-ta.